I just won't see it coming when it comes to the Wolfmen. Let's see. Little Jim James has his doggies back. But here's something even more important to him. Everything he owns.